We are AI Acoustics from Berlin here, and our thing is speech enhancement with AI. So we can use any audio content and just filter out the speech and the voices and make them even sound better. So when a microphone is far away or the quality is very bad, it sounds like you were actually using a very good microphone. And the cool thing is, this is not only working in the browser, so with files you already recorded, it's as well working with real time. So you can use it in front of a microphone or for like live content like TV, and it will just filter out the voices and it will sound better. So we are a small company with just four employees right now. And are talking to like other manufacturers that could probably integrate us in their devices. So if you have like a software solution or a hardware solution, you can get our API or SDK to integrate us in your products. And as a customer, like as a private person, you can just use our website and upload your files and check out how it sounds, because I think the difference is really great. So yeah, for example, this device is like just a small box we built. It's not to sell, it's still a little bit rough, but we just built it in our bedroom basically. So there's a really bad microphone and you hear like all the touches on the device. But if you turn on the enhancement, you won't hear anything of the device anymore. So you won't hear any distracting noises. You will just hear the speech, and this is working kind of great. Hopefully this could land like in hearing aids for people with hearing disabilities, that they can really focus on the speech from the person next to you. Or build it in transparency mode headphones, that you just hear the speech. The other thing is like for like sound bars or TVs, you can, for example, when at night you are watching TV and you can hardly understand the voice or the music is too loud, it will reduce the level of the music and improve the level of the voice. So you don't need to listen to the movies that loud anymore. So yeah, in the future, we imagine that every headphone has built-in speech transparency, that no one, even with hearing disabilities, needs to buy like a super expensive hearing aid anymore, but can just use every headphone to understand every person next to you. So in general, for filtering speech out of signals, you can use just usual filters, but then you will mostly cut off the high frequencies of the voice and it will be not so understandable anymore. So what the AI is actually doing is working on the spectrogram, working on like the spectrum of the voice, and then it recognizes what is from human voices and what is a different sound, and then it can just control which parts are filtered out and which not. So it's like a filter that is controlled by an artificial intelligence, and we train this with our own data. And what is actually quite amazing is that we built in a couple of months an own inference engine for machine learning models. So right now you can bring it on super small devices because it's way faster than like the open source solutions that you find in the internet. And yeah, that is a super interesting journey. We use Rust for this, and it's nice to build like the whole model yourself and for the code. And yeah, we hope that one day this will be enough to be in headphones, for example. Yeah, you can check out the SDK and test out the model on our website. It's www.ai-acoustics.com. So ai-acoustics.com, like acoustics.